excited about this movie?
Yeah. I goo! Hi, I'm Gino.
Hi, I'm Tiff.
And this is my review of Bridesmaids.
For two dudes, one flick.
Bridesmaids was written by Kristen Wiig.
Starring Kristen Wiig, Maya Rudolph, and a very choice role by Jon Hamm.
This movie is being billed as the female version of The Hangover, which I don't think is really fair.
This is by far my favorite Judd Apatow movie.
I thought the casting in this movie was really good.
Jon Hamm plays a selfish, shit stain of a man perfectly.
Melissa McCarthy, who plays Megan, almost stole the whole movie.
Tim from Tim and Eric has a minor role in this movie. That's awesome.
Kristen Wiig does a great job in this movie. She is a star.
Kristen Wiig's misfortune is comedy gold.
She says so much without saying anything, like just by giving you a look.
This is like Knocked Up with a vagina, a heart, and much better jokes.
I would recommend going out and seeing it.
Yes, a movie full of women can be hilarious.
It's not the lame chick flick that some of the trailers make it look like.
This is the kind of movie I imagine Gwyneth Paltrow would hate.
It actually kind of transcends chick flicks and becomes its own cool little thing.
If you're a guy or a lady, or single or married, you should see this movie. Funny is funny.
Anyway, so that's my review.
Be sure to watch our next episode.
We'll be checking out the male version of The Hangover, The Hangover 2.
Shout out to The Rapture.
That's it. Make sure to subscribe on YouTube, add us on Facebook, and we will see you next week. See ya.
See your sucker bag. This way inside.